logic for adding two given integers using recursion when both the integers x and y are positive or both are negative. Subtract one from x and add it to y. Repeat the process until one of the integers becomes zero. If x becomes zero, then the sum is y. If y becomes zero, then the sum is x. Example, let x be -5 and y be -2. Subtracting 1 from x, it becomes -5 minus 1 equal to -6. Adding 1 to y, it becomes -2 plus 1 equal to -1. Again, subtracting 1 from x, it becomes -6 minus 1 equal to -7. Adding 1 to y, it becomes -1 plus 1 equal to 0. Y is 0, so sum is x, that is -7. When one integer is positive and the other negative, let x be positive and y be negative. Subtract 1 from x and add it to y. Repeat the process until one of the integers becomes 0. If x becomes 0, then the sum is y. If y becomes 0, then the sum is x. Example, let x be 2 and y be -8. Subtracting 1 from x, it becomes 2 minus 1 equal to 1. Adding 1 to y, it becomes -8 plus 1 equal to -7. Again, subtracting 1 from x, it becomes 1 minus 1 equal to 0. Adding 1 to y, it becomes -7 plus 1 equal to -6. X is 0, so sum is y, that is -6. Blue Jay program to add two given integers using recursion. Class add integers. Long add long m, comma long n. If m is equal to 0, return n. Else, if n is equal to 0, return m. Else, if n less than 0, return add m minus 1, comma n plus 1. Else, return add m plus 1, comma n minus 1. Java program to add two given integers using recursion. Import java.util.asterisk. Class add integers. Long add long m, comma long n. If m is equal to 0, return n. Else, if n is equal to 0, return m. Else, if n less than 0, return add m minus 1, comma n plus 1. Else, return add m plus 1, comma n minus 1. Public static void main string args. Scanner sc equal to new scanner system dot in. System out print ln. Enter two integers to add. Long a equal to sc dot next long function. Long b equal to sc dot next long function. Add integers obj equal to new add integers constructor. System out print ln sum is plus obj dot add a comma b.